Okay. So I don't really know a lot about this game. I just know it looked quite good. So yeah, let's check it out. I don't know anything about this one. What is this game? Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh, that is hilarious! Oh dear. Thank you so much for 200 bits. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm just changing it now. There we go. I've changed category. Okay, we've awoken in someone's basement? You waited until April 27th to May April 24th. Yes, I did. Yes, I am that person. What the f- What the hell? Why are you throwing a ball at me, bitch? Wait, oh, that was creepy. Yo, what's up, Venus? How are you doing, dog? Oh, you son of a... Bloody hell. I'm alive. I'm not after that. Jesus Christ. My heart just gave way. Oh! I don't like this, guys. Make him go away. Oh. Why are you so creepy? Why do you look like that? Why do you have a... Why do you have an axe? No, you don't. Why? Just put some shoes on, please. Thank you. Oh, okay. Thank you. She shouldn't have done that in your bed. What? She deserves to be punished. What? Venus, thank you so much at 1,000 bits, darling. Really do appreciate it. Thank you so much, sweet. Dear Ben, you've been living in the basement for months and haven't come out yet. You're going crazy and dragging us all along. The kids and I don't understand what's going on with you. You've become aggressive and you're taking out all your anger on us. Alice is sick. It's hard for you to live in such an environment and Jacob is still too young. I don't want him to get hurt. Know that we have the right to live without you. I tried to discuss everything in a normal setting, but you don't make contact. I just want you to know that we have someone who will take care of us. All you have to do is let us go. Let us do this. Sincerely, Evelyn. Wait, what? Are we in a hype train? Chat! Chat, what have you done? Chat! Exclamation mark wigs, guys! What one do you want in the chat? Side buns? Side buns? Okay, let me just pause the game. Thank you so much, guys. I will be right back. Buns it is! Venus' favorite, all right, chat, let's go. Let's go, little Bo Peep. Little Bo Peep, eat your heart out, eat your heart out. Look at that, chat. I know what you're thinking, chat. Snake was born the wrong gender. I know, chat, I know. I know. Listen. I am beautiful and no one can tell me otherwise, okay? No one can tell me otherwise. Pink really is your color. It really is, isn't it? It really is. Fuck yes. The pigtails are so good. Thank you. Thank you. I know. I rock it, Venus. We just need the cat girl outfit now. Cat, what the fuck is a cat girl outfit? What do you mean? What do you mean cat girl outfit? You're damn fine. Thank you, Atno. I know. Yeah, I'd like to... Do you feel bonita? Estoy muy bonita, sí. Yeah, what's that? Oh my god, Slinky, you're so beautiful now. But anyway, I was beautiful anyway, you dick. You dick. I was beautiful anyway, but I am, yeah. Estoy guapa. Want to Google out of stream. Oh, okay. Okay. What a darling doll. Why, thank you, Luna. Why, thank you. It's my color too, Slinks. It's because we are freakishly pale. That's like a backhanded compliment, Venus, and you know it. That's so, like, backhanded. Like, oh, you're so beautiful. It's because you're pale. Thanks, Venus. Now you need some old-style grease pink ladies' glasses to go with that. Yeah? Yeah, definitely. Like some spandex as well. Yeah. I'm just as pale. That's fair. You are pretty pale as well, Venus. Yeah, yeah. I'd like to say you're more pale than me, Venus. You're more pale than me. The gingers are pale, they are. We are, it's just a thing, okay? It's just a thing, chat. It is what it is. I'm just pale, okay? I'm just pale. Inazuma! What the? Come on! Inazuma! Jesus! I really wish these counted towards our Partner Plus goal. It's so annoying. We are literally one off. One off. We need one more point for Partner Plus, but it can't be a gifted sub. It's so frustrating. It's annoying the living shit out of me. Thank you so much. Guys, we're going to change wig. What color wig do you guys want? Congratulations to Serby, Sheeplu, Kayliana, Sunjabit, Birch, Blasphemy. I can't sub again. I know. Thank you so much for the gifted. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. Guys, go ahead. What color are we changing into? Go ahead. Vote in the chat. I quite enjoy being pale until the sun comes out. I know. Red, ginger. Guys, please do go ahead. Pick out of all of the ones in the chat. What color wig do you want to see? What color, chat? Currently, we only got ginger and red. I say stay pink. Okay, I mean, stay pink's an option. Yeah, what's up, Miss Dings? How are you? I'm doing good. Like, how's it going? It looks good. Okay, I'm enjoying it. Doing okay? Okay, good? Okay. There's like, when someone says they're doing okay, it's like, that can either be like, no, I'm doing pretty good. Or like, oh, I'm okay. That is so weird, isn't it? It's like, you know... Like, okay, good, okay, bad, you know. Bob Bobbish. What is Bob Bobbish mean? What's that mean? Guys, you want me to keep this color or to change it up? Black, we don't actually have a black one. Well, we do, but I actually forgot to tell my mum to braid it again. I need to learn how to braid it. I do have a Wednesday wig, but yeah, it's not braided. 50-50, okay. I hope things improve for you, Dings, anyway. How's that? How's Steph doing? Hope they're okay. Get a YouTube tutorial. I will have to. I know. We could be sister with black hair. We could be. Stay pink? Okay, stay pink it is, chat. Guys, we're on a level 3 hype train. Let's go, chat. Let's freaking go. How are you doing today, by the way, chocolate zombie? Who in chat that's not female knows how to braid? Put the black one on backwards and you can be the girl from the ring. Holy shit, that's so true. That's jokes. That's fucking jokes. I could be. You're absolutely bloody right. I could be, yeah. I know how to braid? Really? Okay. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I should know. I feel like at this point, maybe I should know. Like, Aurora's nearly 5. She's nearly 5. She'll be 5 in like 2 months. I got a daughter and 3 sisters. That's fair. Guys that can braid, that's so impressive. I mean, I need to learn. You miss. We actually had Aurora on stream the other day, Luna. She actually came on and said hello. And then I like bumped her on the flipping thing and made her cry. But yeah. 10 out of 10 for the guys who know how to braid. I'm learning. I will learn, okay? So that's all right, Dan. Making me feel bad for not doing it now. Like, I should have, like, learned it instantly, shouldn't I? Should have just, like, known straight away. How's Hash doing, by the way, Luna? I woke up with a migraine, so I'm left with the hangover effect. Just chilling, so bless you. Yeah, I feel that. Practice making friendship places. What am I, 12, Dan? I remember doing it when I was, like, 13, 14. Like, years ago. How's that? Well, she's doing good. Things are very complicated in life right now, but yeah, it's Not really a story for stream, unfortunately. But yeah, it's we'll get there. We'll get there. She's doing good though. But yeah. It'll be fine. Everything works itself out in the end. That's something. Guys, 30 seconds remaining on the hype train. That is actually a really good idea, though. No, I like that. I like the thought that you and your family got this. Yes, thank you. We should be fine, Lena. We should be fine. Everything will work out. But how's Hashmir doing? Hope she's okay. Tell her I said hello when you talk to her. Also, by the way, chat, if there's anybody watching right now, if you guys are enjoying the stream, please do go ahead and hit that follow button. It'd be super appreciated. Right, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. That's just good. I think she has pink hair, didn't she? Did I see she had pink hair? I think I saw her on Instagram or something. Or maybe it was on a stream. I can't remember. Guys, thank you so much for the level 3 hype train. Right, let's crack on. Let's get this game going. She shouldn't have done that to your bed. What did she do? Did she shit in my bed? Bet she is still sleeping after her hanging out last night until like, She dyed her hair red now. Red's the best. Red is definitely the best. Oh, you fucking dickhead. Oh, okay. Let's go up the stairs. Yes. We should get you a basket for your waste. This is true. You should. Yeah, we do have a throne available, by the way, chat. If any of you do actually want to buy me stuff, you can request it, and I can either approve it or decline it. On throne, by the way. That way, it keeps my address safe, and you guys can buy me stuff if you would like. And no sex toys, because I'm just declining them. You dicks. And yes, someone's already tried. You know who you are. You know who you are, because I saw the request. Okay, thank you for showing me the way. I appreciate it. Yeah? Hello? Ugh. Are you sneezing or shitting? I can't tell. Is this game related to other games? It looks so similar. I'm not sure. I don't know who the developer is. It reminds me of Psalm. Which is up on YouTube, by the way, for anyone who's not seen it. I love VHS style games. That'd be even funnier than a punch. I would get banned on Twitch. Oh, you fucking son of a... No, I'm not going to... Fuck you. Piss off. I decline your offer. We're getting the other way. What are you going to do about it? Oh, okay. Well, we have to go that way. Damn it. I see what you did there, Inazuma. Oh, that's such a good game. I love that game, Miss Diggs. I actually own it as well. And the second one. My name is Sean Miller. I am conducting a journalistic investigation of a brutal murder on the outskirts of the city that occurred on April 24th. I want to find out the true cause of the crime. And something. Yeah. Black and White 2 was so good. And the creature pack, was it? Where you got the extra ones? That was so cool as well. I think I went with the lion. Or tiger or whatever. I can't remember. I don't think anyone ever used the cow. No one ever used the cow. The monkey was like alright, I think. I have to get ready to dive into hell. Someone's going hell diving, aren't they? I hope work's improved for you, by the way. Remember you said you were working overtime now. Maybe, I hope it's going well though. Oh, hampering here. Okay. On April 24th, a brutal murder took place in a house on the outskirts of the city. A man killed his entire family with an axe. Oh dear. The accused himself called the police and was arrested on the spot. The man testified and says he was influenced by a certain man in a hat, and that he forced him to commit this crime. The police have no further comment. We will monitor developments in this case. Is it a hatchet job? Seems like it. Kind of reminds me of Father's End. That series. Yes, that's very good games. Very good games, yes. That is also the Russian developer, Emika. Emika Games, isn't it? Yeah. This is also by a Russian developer, I believe. Okay. Not sure what I'm going to do here. Can I not pick one of the tapes out? Like Amityville Horror, what's that? Oh, okay, we've got some here. Ah, okay, here we go. Pieces of Me. I was gonna say, I feel like the TV plays for a reason. Chapter 4, Pieces of Me, okay, wow. We're certainly getting through these chapters quickly, bloody hell. Okay, he just locked rope on the door. I guess we're not coming back that way. Oh! What the f... Horror movie... Need to look for a knife. Okay. Horror movie franchise based on true events. Dad went crazy because the house told him to. Oh my god! Chat, it's the thing from Psalm! Psalm, is it Psalm 915? Psalm 59 something? I said this reminds me of Psalm! It's got the little thing! Holy crap! I think it's a different developer. Unless I'm wrong, maybe it is the same developer. I don't think so though. What's that guy? The guy from the Death Note live action? Oh, yeah, I can't remember his name though. I know what you mean, the one that always talks to... I haven't seen Death Note for a long time. It's so creepy though, what the hell, man? Looking for a knife. Psalm 5930, yes, thank you. Yeah. That was a brilliant game, that was. Honestly, probably one of my like favorite horror games of all time. Poor me. Why? What's up, Maria? Has anyone taken a knife? Am I being dumb? I feel like I'm being dumb. Just realized my AC has been off entire time. Oh, bless you, Maria. Just sitting there sweating, like, oh. In bacon. Did you try to catch it? That is a good shot. Why did I just not try to catch it? Different devs and publishers, curious. They might be, they're probably just assets. It might just be from like the Unreal store or something. Get out of here. The fuck? Maria, it's snowing here. I just had to turn on the heat. Oh my god, it's crazy. Okay. I think it wants you to leave. What's up, Zersex? How are you, buddy? Wait, are we in April? We're not in May? Are we? We're in May. I'm an idiot. Thanks for pointing that out, Loaf. Oh, what the frickin' heck? What the bloody hell are you doing? Oh. Hi there. Do you want to be friends? That was not okay. What the hell? Demon baby, yes. This reminds me of the kitchen in, is it Ghost Watchers? Reminds me of the washing room. That. Nice. Thank you so much again for the £5 donation, Lou. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. You take care, sweet. Thank you so much, Lurkat. No, I'll catch you later, buddy. Hope you have a good one. Aha, crowbar. Oh! Mother. Yeah, no! Can anyone clip that for me, please? Thank you. By the way, guys, if you do see anything that you think would be good for a clip, please do feel free to clip it. Exclamation mark clip works, but manually doing it is better. They certainly weren't skimpy with the jump scares in this game. Oh, no kidding. Sure. Let's go say hello. $3.15. I can read. Thank you very much. Good day. Oh, what? Oh. Plus, it's sending chills down my spine, man. Oh, key. Oh, thank you for the key. Appreciate it. Cheers. What the hell? Sound effects in this game are so good. Wait, what? That was weird. Clock, where the fuck did you come from? No. What was that? Oh, do we need to set the clock to 3:15 maybe? Chat, do you see that? Do you see that? Hello? What the fuck are you looking at? Good day. Looks like a storage cupboard. Like a rack. Yep. Oh, good bite. Yo, what's up, Falca? How are you doing, welcome in.
I am watching you.
Yeah, I'm watching you too, dickhead.
Storage rack's probably in the basement, right?
Hi. Nice tattoos.
I think they're tattoos. Are they tattoos? Yeah, I'm just going to leave it like this for a second, chat. Thank you for the hydrate, Maria. Appreciate it. How are you doing, Falcon? Welcome in. Yeah, okay, well, she don't want to move. She's just going to chill that. We can only go around this way. Thank you so much, Inazuma. Madam, you have a little something on your face, yeah. Just a little something.
Aha!
Why are you turning towards me? Okay. Apparently we can't get past that now. We're stuck.
Uh-oh. So it's going to be behind me, isn't it?
Madam, why'd you move? I know, right? Do you mind not moving, please?
Oh! Oh! Fucking hell! Oh! Oh! Oh, Jesus! Oh my God! Ooh! Oh, I did not expect, because that was really clever, because you walked at it a few times and nothing happened. And then it was only like when you did it on like the third time, it actually moved. Oh, God damn it. Oh, that chilled the living fuck out of me. My hairs are on end right now. Oh, bloody hell.
Wait, can we go downstairs? I just had Twitch muted. Bless you, Falco. I said hello.
Hi.
She's very friendly. I like her. We can be friends. We can be friends. The other guy, not so much. I'm just a little special. A little bit, yeah. Tie the rope to the doors. Okay. Oh, hi, darling. See? Isn't she lovely? Apparently, now we can do this. Oh! Close and board up the coffin. Okay. Oh my God. We need to find a cross and put it on the coffin. There was one in the basement. Is this the Resident Evil before the one where you're stuck with a creepy family? No, this is the creepy family. This is the newest one, Village. Village is the last one. This isn't Resident Evil, by the way. This is April 14th, Jess. We're playing Resident Evil afterwards. Village is the one with Lady D, the big lady. The one everyone likes. It's on a bookshelf, the last book on the left-hand side. Do you think this is Resident Evil?
I've never watched any of Resident... What? Falca, are you calling yourself a horror viewer? How could you?
Olaf tried to play it and couldn't get through it. Really? I played all of them. But, well, is it? I played 7, which is generally considered the like most horrific. I played Village before. But I haven't played the DLC.
Really?
Wow. Actually, I've never claimed that. No, I don't. That's a big deal. Don't think I've watched Resident Evil 2. Damn. I've seen all the films. I love the films. Love the films. Someone bought me Phasma and I cried like a baby. Oh, bless you, Falca. bless you. I need to play with viewers at some point, actually. Where is this bookshelf? Really? Bless you. It's where the books are. Oh yeah, it's up here, look. It's right there. Yo, what's up, Panda? How you doing, buddy? Good to see you, friend. I hope you're okay. Did anyone get the last scare, by the way? Can anyone grab that one for me and the one, the previous one, if possible? Okay, we got the cross. Oh, hey, Panda. What's up, guys? Doing good, G? Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good. Thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate it. I mean, everyone's gonna die in the end. But it doesn't even matter. Chapter 5, The Touch of Evil. What a good game this is. Really enjoying this. We're looking for the red handprint. We already done that. Need to lock the door with the chair. Okay. Hi, buddy. How you doing today? Proof of death. The baby needs a nap. The baby needs Jesus. The baby needs Jesus. I don't think a nap's gonna kill that baby, Jess. I'm sorry. Baby needs Jesus. What the fuck? Rats. Lovely. Wait, what? The fuck? Is there someone there? What? Well, they're not happy. You reckon? Yeah. Lovely jubbly. You don't have to stare at them. I mean, if you want me to stare at them, Loaf, I will. Just say the word, Loaf. Looks like something out of Fallout, doesn't it? Hey, what's up, Pumpkin? Thank you so much for raid, darling. How are you doing? Appreciate it. Welcome in. Love a delay on that. Aha, is that a hacksaw? Yeah, that's what we needed. Welcome in, Raiders. Hope you're all having a good day. For those who don't know me, I'm Slinky or Jamie. And we are a horror streamer. Thank you so much, Dan. And today we are playing April the 24th. And then we are going to be playing the Resident Evil Village. Like, you're something's going to jump out here. I can feel it. I just know it. I need a key. Welcome to our second family. Hey, what's up, Kate? Welcome to the stream. Guys, you know what to do. Let's see them wave emotes in the chat for Kate, please. Well, that was an interesting baby that walked by. Wait, what? That was interesting. What? Caleb, what? Did something happen? I didn't even see it. While you were soaring, what did I not even see it? What the fuck? I can open this door with a bolt car. Okay. How are you doing, Wolf Girl Kate? How are you doing, say? Welcome in. Thank you so much for waving us, guys. Did you come in with a raid, Wolf Girl Kate, or? Thank you so much, Inazuma. Lovely. A friend of Pumpkins is a friend of mine. Ah, good day. Need to find a password. Yes, you do indeed. Okay. Oh, it's obvious. 1, 2, 3, 4. What do you mean wrong? Try 1, 2, 3, 4. Literally my exact thoughts, loaf. 0000. Loaf, mate, you suck. 3C. That was kind of obvious, that one. Although there's no C. Although C is the third letter in the alphabet. So maybe 3 and 3. Well, I'm out of ideas. Well, shit. Thank you so much, Lurky Nazuma. 0, 4, 24. That's a good idea. Three B. Hey, what's up, Ari? How are you doing, darling? Welcome in. What's your favourite horror game, Kate? Do you prefer Wolf Girl, Wolf, or Kate? Or 2404? Got 3B and 3C. Three, 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 two. No?
I'm back, baby.
Thank you so much for the sub, Ari. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. 16 months. Appreciate it. Did you just sub, or were you already, like, subbed, Ari? The reason why I'm asking is because I need one more sub for Partner Plus. One more sub, but it can't be a gifted sub, unfortunately. It has to be someone who wasn't, like, on a recurring sub. You're an automatic. No worries, I thought so. Thank you so much, Sling. Just Cat. Not a great game. Not a great game, but I have nostalgic love for the old Ju-on the Grudge game. I don't know what that one is. Does it count if I continue my sub? I don't actually know. The annoying thing as well is it doesn't update every hour. It updates every hour. So it doesn't update. It only updates at like the end of the day. So I don't actually know. All I know is been 99 out of 100 points needed. 3B and 3C. All we've got so far. Which made me think 3. Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing today? Welcome in. 4A. Four, three, three. Yeah, 4, 3, 3. Thanks again, mate. Appreciate it. Yeah, we got it. Thanks, buddy. Now we just gotta find one last digit. Aha, 5. So 3, 3, 4, 5. Oh, bless you. Did you finally, was it, I don't want to say you on stream, Harry, but was it because of like everything that was going on? I hope you're doing okay, I understand. Very nice. 3, 3, 4, 5. Wait, no, A, B, C, D, was it? So, wait. So three is the third number. Yeah. So something, something. So four, three. Four, three, three, five. Four, three, three, five. Hey, what's up, Kelsis? How are you doing? Five. Easy clap. Yeah, with the stalker and everything. Yeah, I hope you're okay. Hopefully moving helps. I love how we're typing the answer in chat and he just ignores us. I like to figure out myself, you bastards. Did you say you preferred Wolf Girl? I can't remember. Just Cat. Sorry, Cat. Nice to meet you, Cat. Dear Ben, I can't live like this anymore. I want to get a divorce and sell the house. My torment has become unbearable, and I need freedom. Please give me the opportunity to start a new life. New chapter in my life. Sincerely, Evelyn. I love Evelyn. Beautiful name. Just got home in a provincial volleyball tournament. Oh, nice, nice, nice. How'd it go? Absolutely fucking dead. Oh, I bet. I bet, man. Fuck that for a laugh. Did you change your name, Kelsey? Kelsis. Is it Kelsey? I'm assuming it's Kelsey. Oh, you fucking prick. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Oh, cheers, buddy. Appreciate you. We got a key chat. You played fun? Awesome, man. Congrats. How are you? How was your door? Stressed. We've got a lot going on in home life that I can't really talk about on stream, unfortunately, but things are hopefully going to improve, at least. Excuse me, sir. That's a choking hazard. Yeah, this baby needs Jesus. You need Jesus, bro. I'm sorry, man. You need Jesus. Oh, he's gone. At least he was smiling. I know, right? He needs to see a chiropractor. Tell me about it. There's something behind the door. I need to find something to open it with. Okay. Oh! That's a bit wrong, man. Jesus! Ugh. Yeah, I won't focus on that one too. Hello? Won't focus on that for too long. Blimey. Please don't look at it long. A leaf from the diary. Dear diary, Mum and Dad were fighting again today. If I wasn't a burden, I could help them with little Jacob. He requires a lot of attention and to give them a lot of trouble. It hurts me so much to look at them and see how they suffer because of me and Jacob. If I hadn't been there, my parents would have been much happier. They wouldn't have to worry about my health. I feel useless and unnecessary, and I would like to be the best daughter for them, Alice. That sucks. That's so sad, man. As a kid, feeling like that. That's horrible. You can't have a rat butt for a head, you know? Yeah, I know, right? Spicy. So we got some bolt cutters. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, it can't be the nicest smell in the world, Caleb, I'll be honest. You can't park there, sir. Okay. Sorry, cat. My apologies, cat. If I do say your name incorrectly, please do just remind me. I'm a terrible memory. Thank you. We have now have many weapons. Many weapons we have. How was that? How was your team, by the way, Pumpkin? What was that? What was she playing? You played out. Oh, that's awesome! I played Outlast like 2 weeks ago. It's up on my YouTube. For anyone that missed it. Oh, the fuck! It's kind of cool looking doll, but kind of weird. Why the f are you pregnant? Hello? Kind of cool looking doll, but weird. Yeah, so thank you. If anybody who's not subscribed to the YouTube, please go ahead and check. Please go ahead and check it out. Would appreciate it. Thank you. Oh yeah, I don't know. Maybe. Please go ahead and like all the videos on there, guys. If you do watch them, I don't know, you enjoy them. I'd really appreciate it. Hilarious. Oh, well, at least there's a cute cat photo. Really? See, I played it on normal, I think. I liked the first one. Second one was kind of like too... It felt rushed and stuff. Same as the DLC. The DLC was a bit like, yeah, it's alright. But the original game was fantastic. Go on, put your arm out. No? Oh, okay, just snap your neck. And also, interesting. How many axes, crowbars, and bolt cutters does one family... I know, right? You know, I'm not sure you're supposed to pick up the murder weapons for crime scenes. What makes you say that? Oh, you played Outlast Trials. Ah. Okay, mate. Chapter 7, there is no way out. Smiley Man's back, yay! I put the trials was alright. I played it like pre-patch and stuff. I played like before all the patches. So I haven't played any of the new content. There is no way out. It's your turn to make a movie. What the f... Wait, what? Hey, what's up, Gaming Blondie? How are you doing, darling? How's it going? Thanks, little man. I need to play the original at some point. I've only ever seen you. Oh, so good. So, thank you so much, Kat. I appreciate you. Really does help me out. Really does help me out. But yeah, I do stream for a living. God. Okay, now you take the piss. Okay, now you're really mugging me off. Hello? Good, hope you're well. Yeah, I'm okay. Thank you for asking, Blondie, appreciate you. Yeah, you been playing some DBD recently? Ooh. Buy one, get four free. I mean, you got to use them all. It was free, right? So you got to use it. Possible trigger warning coming up, guys. I don't know the game. I can't tell you, but I feel there might be a possible trigger warning coming up. Do it. What? Hey, little buddy. No way, Dan. You got some specific subs or better? Well, actually, I mean, if you look on my About Me page, you'll see that I'm actually one, as I've been telling everyone all night, by the way. You were talking about needing one more sub. I do, yes, to hit Partner Plus. So basically, get on the chat. I will. Okay, give me 1 second. So basically, all streamers get 50-50 from subs. 50-50 split. If you hit 100 subs, you get a 60-40 split, which doesn't sound like a lot, but it is. It's you know, it's a substantial amount of money. So yeah, I'm one off of, guys, possible trigger warning coming up. So yeah, suicide. So some of you may want to look away. I'll give you guys a couple of seconds. Okay. Yeah, so basically if I get one more subcat, I get a 60-40 split. Yeah. I have completed this investigation, but unfortunately I'll not be able to publish it. This house is a source of madness. It has consumed me. I wanted to find the truth, but instead I found death. It's all about the man in the hat. He oppresses his victims and makes them do terrible things. I can't resist him. Sean Miller. Okay. Yeah. Very good game. Very good game. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Solid 9 out of 10. Solid 9 out of 10. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that. That was really good.